Scripps Oceanography is the oldest oceanographic institution in the country. Although Scripps Oceanography has been teaching undergraduates for 75 years, most institutions have not been doing that. So that sense of discovery, that sense of the research that is necessary in order to understand our world and the role of the oceans in it is just absolutely at the core of Scripps Oceanography, and it's part of UC San Diego, one of the foremost universities in the world. That means that all of us at Scripps have as partners phenomenal faculty in engineering, in business, in the rest of the sciences, in information technology, in the arts and humanities and social sciences. And all of those fields are necessary to take on the challenges we have. And of course, one of the real challenges today is that the problems we're looking at are so complex and they're so multifaceted, and we are so much a part of those problems that it takes that broad spectrum to be able to take on the big challenges. I think that Scripps will be setting the example of how we use this new society of tools that we have to study the oceans and their interaction with the atmosphere and the rest of the planet. It's a world-renowned institution. It has the reputation and the capability to lay that out for the rest of the world and to engage the rest of the world in being a part of it, to challenge people to say, come and join us. This means something. This is important for the future of the planet. Come together with us. Let's go do it.